I came to. Naked. Sore. I had pieces of memory of Shakir Wilkins raping me.
But you didn't go to the hospital, you didn't tell the police.
I was afraid of what people would think of me, or what would happen to my job.
So, why come forward now?
Well, I was asked to work with Shakir again at the press conference for his re-signing. I couldn't hold it in.
I blacked out. When I came to, my clothes were off. I was bruised. I knew I'd been raped.
You knew this, and yet you didn't call the police. Friends, family.
I come from a good Christian home. I'd gone to a hotel room with a black athlete. My mother would have blamed me, the same way you're blaming me now.
Then I woke up. My dress was ripped, stained. He raped me.
You didn't tell anyone?
Look, I know I have to do this, but I had to take an express bus and a taxi to get here.
Okay, we can reimburse you for that.
And that's it?
Everything all right, Tiana?
I just... forget it. Just tell me what you and Mr. Barr want me to say.
I want you to say exactly what happened.
Let me look at what I said before, and I'll get it right.
Okay, then tell us
what did you
mean
when you said you'd say what Orion Bauer wanted you to say? Orion Bauer gave you a bonus to keep quiet about the initial complaint, isn't that right?
A bonus. Uh-huh. Right.
Are you saying he didn't make a payment? What?
How much is that suit? $2,000?
I beg your pardon?
And that tie? Please, I work retail, you don't think I know?
Okay, Tiana, what does that have to do with this?
Oh, hello, white girl. Orion Barr paid me half-ass what he paid those other girls.
And how do you know this?
I heard it on LMC. Do you think I'm stupid? He paid them $5,000. So maybe you call him and make it right, then I'll remember better.
And he paid them for what? To keep quiet about the rape?
Please. All I know is I got paid to say Shakir raped me.
Are you saying Shakir Wilkins did not rape you?
I'm saying you get Mr. Barr to give the right amount, the fair amount. I'll say whatever the two of you want me to say. Hell, I'll do you nasty like I did Shakir in that dressing room, but you got to man up and pay up.